So good afternoon. Changing a little bit the topic, we are going to present the photodynamic therapy in chronic CSC in Hospital de Braga in Portugal. And we did a retrospective study and collected sex and age as demographic data. And we know the time of diagnosis, the laterality, previous and posterior best corrected visual acuity on letter count scale. Patients who did multiple PDT or other kind of treatments as spironolactone, anti-angiogenic intravitreal injections or micropulse laser, and all of them performed OCT, ICG, and FA. Okay. We did a PDT in 63 eyes, but included 45 eyes from 42 patients in our study. Most of them were male, and the average time until treatment was 10.4 months. Most of them performed just an half-dosage treatment, and more than a half was submitted to more than one PDT and only PDT. We also divided our patients in three groups concerning to the OCT fluid response. No response if it is equal or worst, partial or complete resolution, and we have more or less one-third in each group. So concerning to the best corrected visual acuity, we have a slight improvement, but this is not statistically significant, and most of our patients has a positive variation in best corrected visual acuity. Concerning to the multiple PDT, patients who did multiple treatments had a worst previous best corrected visual acuity, but they had a positive variation at the end of the treatment. Concerning to other treatments involved, we in patients that didn't have another treatments involved had a better improvement in best corrected visual acuity compared to the group that did another kind of treatments. Concerning to the group with full dose, that is related with multiple PDT and other kinds of treatments involved, and we have zero patients that didn't respond at all on the OCT fluid. Concerning to the groups of OCT fluid and visual acuity, this seems obvious, but the group that had a complete resolution had a better improvement in visual acuity. And in the group that were submitted to multiple PDT and more complete resolution, and the group that didn't have another kind of treatments involved had a complete resolution also. So the take-home messages, PDT remains the gold standard to chronic CSC, and patients submitted to PDT had a slightly better visual acuity. Multiple PDT was performed in patients with worse previous visual acuity, but they had a higher improvement. And the groups with previous better or worst visual acuity had less another type of treatments involved. Maybe these are our best and worst patients. The group of other treatments didn't improve the visual acuity at the end, but we think we need different studies to check this. And the full dose group was correlated to multiple PDT and or another treatments involved. And all of them had some improvement in the OCT fluid. Complete resolution on OCT was correlated with a better final visual acuity. And complete or failed resolution on OCT was observed in patients submitted to multiple PDT. And one more time, maybe these are our best and worst patients. Complete resolution is more often observed in the group of no other treatment involved. Maybe this is our best patients. Thank you very much for
Thank you for your results. Thank you. We don't have time for discussion, but I just remind you that EVRS survey a few years ago stated the same thing. On more than almost 2,000 eyes, PDT and micropulse laser were the best treatment for CSR. Thank you.
Thank you very much.